A new ransomware named Mount Locker is stealing victims' files before encrypting and then demanding multi-million dollar ransoms. This recent crime spree started in July of 2020 with Mount Locker breaching corporate networks and then deploying their ransomware. According to published reports, the Mount Locker's gang's ransom notes demand multi-million dollar ransom payments in some cases. Before encrypting their victims' files, Mount Locker will also steal unencrypted files and then threaten their victims that the data will be published online if their ransom demands are not met. One of the attacks attributed to the group saw hackers steal 400 gigabytes of data and then threaten the victim with potentially sharing the data with the victim's competitors, media outlets, and TV stations if the ransom was not paid. The victim decided not to pay, and the group published the stolen data on its data leak site. As of the date of this video, the data leak site includes several other alleged victims, and in one case, it also contained the leaked files. In the late summer of 2020, the ransomware operators claimed to have stolen files from entities that include ThyssenKrupp System Engineering, security company Ganibo, and the provider of Nitinol Components Memory. Some more information regarding Mount Locker ransomware was recently uncovered by Malware Hunter team, which acquired a sample of Mount Locker. According to reports, Michael Gillespie of Malware Hunter team says that Mount Locker uses CHA-CHA-20 to encrypt victims' files and an embedded RSA 2048 public key to encrypt its encryption key. The ransomware then registers the extension in the registry so that when you click on any encrypted files, it automatically loads the ransom note. The ransom note is titled recoverymanual.html and contains the instructions on how to access a Tor site where victims can communicate with the ransomware operators. The Tor site is said to be used only as a chat service where victims can ask questions and attempt to negotiate a lower ransom with the hackers. At this time, there unfortunately is no way to recover the affected files with Mount Locker ransomware for free. You know, as I think about the dangers that exist online, not unlike the subjects we learned about in this video, I know I feel a lot better having an anti-malware program like SpyHunter installed in my PC, providing me the protection I need against malware, and I think you should too. SpyHunter 5's strongest features are found in its malware repair capabilities. SpyHunter 5's remediation algorithms dive deep into your system to remove and address complex malware issues affecting PCs today. While many anti-malware products only flag and quarantine malware and ultimately fail to fully remediate the root problem, the SpyHunter 5 remediation algorithm detects, quarantines, and programmatically repairs malware problems on your PC. SpyHunter 5 is a powerful PC utility that repairs malware threats in many cases where other competing anti-malware and antivirus programs may fail. To detect and remove malware for free, go to enigmasoftware.com and download SpyHunter today. Thanks for watching.